I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel fine. Worry about those comments, I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb.
Welcome back to my channel. My name is Anayeli, and today's video is gonna be me picking out my quinceañera dress. I'm really excited and I'm nervous because, like, oh my gosh, like, it's my quinceañera dress. Like, I really want it to be the one and I'm so excited. I already have an idea. I want to have an off-the-shoulder dress and I wanted, like, maybe like turquoise dress because that's my favorite color. And I'm really excited and I'm gonna right now gonna get ready, but I first gonna show you what I got. Because I went to the store and I got some makeup, so I'm gonna show you.
I got two concealers from Wet n Wild, a translucent powder from Wet n Wild, an NYX pomade thing frame brow thing, and a Fit Me foundation.
We're at the car and we're about to go to the store, and my godmother is already there. And yeah, dile hola.
Hola.
Mami, dile hola. And Evelyn, look. So yeah, I'm really excited, and yeah, I'm dressing. I'm really excited, and I'm about to show you some dresses that, like, I already tried out.
So this is one of the dresses.
So cute. Dresses. I really like it. It's so cute. But I'm gonna get a different one. I'm gonna get it. I'm not sure if it should be aqua or red. So yeah.
I'm back home. I already picked out a dress and it's gonna be an aqua color. It's gonna be off the shoulder and I'm so excited and thankful and nervous to have my 15s. But yeah, you know, I'm really just, I have these mixed emotions, you know, y'all, you know. And the dresses that I like tried on were just to have fun. And just to have an idea, because my dress is going to be off-shoulder, so I just wanted to have an idea. And I'm sorry I didn't really record in the stores, because, like, I was kind of shy. But I was also just wanting to focus on what the dress was going to be, and, like, if it was going to be the right one, and, you know, all this stuff. And, yeah, but this is the first step of my quinceañera, and I'm really excited to, you know, have this journey in my quinceañera, and you know, hopefully y'all stay along. I'm really blessed and lucky to have this opportunity, and hopefully everything turns out great. Only if God knows, you know. And yeah, so I'm just gonna finish off this video right now, and I love you guys. Bye.